Now, I'm just warning you right ahead of the time. Today is going to be a very TMI, kind of dirty video. So if you have any problems talking about going to the bathroom, please click away from this video because that's what this whole entire video is about. And I'm sorry, but as the book says, everybody poos. Alright guys, so yes, today I'm going to be talking about poop. And the reason I'm doing that is because I'm doing a product review, as you can see in the title, and that is for this Poopourri. Yes. So I have this little tiny sample bottle. This is about 1 fluid ounce, and I actually saw the ads for this before videos I was watching on YouTube, and I saw that it had like all these great reviews, 4.5 or 4.8 stars out of 5 on Amazon, and they're like, it works, it's great. So I was like, let's give it a shot. Alrighty. So I went ahead and I paid, I think it was like $4.99 or $5 shipping to go ahead and get this sample bottle. I'm not sure what scent this is in specifically. I don't know. I didn't see an actual like name of a scent, but it's all right. It's not my favorite. But what you do is, as you can see here, you're supposed to either lift up the toilet seat if you're at your home or someone's, you want to touch the toilet seat, or if not, you can just take it and put it a little bit further down into the bowl. And then you spray 4 to 6 times. And as you can see, there's kind of like a cloudy, filmy layer on the toilet. And then once you've done that, you sit down, do your business, wipe your business, and then you flush as normal. And the whole point is that you're not supposed to be smelling the foul poo smell either before or after. Usually after there's some sort of odor and, you know, you have to use air freshener to hide it and that type of thing. So this is supposed to stop that. So I decided to go ahead and give it a try. So I've tried this multiple times here at my home, and it works. It actually does work. Now, I'm going to explain something that's probably quite TMI, but I just want you to know the process of what I think. So what I did is the same as before. I went ahead, I sprayed about, I think I sprayed all 6 sprays onto the lid most of the times that I did it. Now, when I was actually going to the bathroom, I did smell a smell. But once the poo was into the toilet, then I did not. I went ahead, wiped it, all that business, and I flushed it, and there was no smell. All I smelled was this. So I'm not sure if I smelt the poo because I knew I was going to the bathroom, or if you could actually smell it while that was happening. I don't know. But, other than that time during that process, you do not smell it at all. Before, you don't, obviously you don't smell, you just smell this after you flush it, and there's no trace of any sort of dirty smell. All you smell is this. It is quite strong, so if you're gonna get this, get a scent that you like or you think that more people would like. What I would recommend is go ahead and try and get a free sample. I will try and find the link and post that below. So that you guys can click on that and pay to get the free sample like I did and see if you like it, if it works for you. If you do, then what I could suggest, which is probably what I'm going to do soon once I run out of my sample, is go ahead and get one of these. I would say go ahead and get a travel size to keep in your purse or in your car or something like that. So if you're out and about, let's say you're at the mall and hey, you have an emergency and sometimes you really don't want to, but you have to, you know, you have to go to the bathroom. Everybody does. So keep one of these in your purse. So at least, you know, if you don't feel a little bit less embarrassed to have to go to the bathroom, I know a lot of people do, and hey, I do too, but do that and then maybe get a larger size and actually keep it in your home. So instead of where you would normally put your air freshener, go ahead and put one of these. And, you know, if you want to, it sounds kind of silly, but kind of put a little card next to it so people know what they want to do. Or, hey, you know, go ahead and tell your friends and family that this is what you got and it's in the bathroom if they need to use it, especially if they're staying for multiple days. Go ahead and tell them. I mean, I think it's a good product. And like I said, everybody goes to the bathroom. Everyone has to deal with stink-a-stink-a-poo. So just go ahead and let it go. All right, guys, I hope you have enjoyed today's review. And if you guys have used this, you want to use this, leave me comments below. What do you think of it? If you have it, do you think it'll work? Am I telling the truth here, guys? Yeah, go ahead. And if you definitely go ahead and try and order it. And if you do, let me know in the links below. And if you've liked today's video, please hit the like button. I know you guys really liked my last product review that I did with the Vegetti, so hopefully you really like this one. And yeah, definitely let me know some other products you would like me to try. I love trying new products. I mean, I never thought the Vegetti would be that great. I definitely didn't think that this stuff would work, but it did, so I was pleasantly surprised. And as always, if you're not already subscribed to this channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. I will have it up here on the screen as well as down below in the down bar. So definitely subscribe, share this with your friends and family, especially if you got some stinky people out there. Alright guys, as always, I'll have my two other channels up here, my vlog channel and my sign language channel. So if you're interested in those, check them out. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye everybody!